Hello friends, find the value of x if 2 plus x to the whole power 4 equal to 16. Let's have a solution. As 16 equal to 4 square, then it will be 2 plus x to the whole power 4 equal to 4 square, which is same as 2 plus x to the power 2 to the whole power 2 equal to 4 square, as 2 times 2 is 4. It can be written as 2 plus x to the power 2 to the whole power 2 minus 4 square equal to 0. Here 2 plus x whole square, we know the formula, a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Then 2 plus x whole square will be equal to 2 square plus x square plus 2 times 2 times x. Simplify this, 2 times 2 4 plus x square plus 2 times 2 4x, which is x square plus 4x plus 4. I'm going to put in to this equation, we have x square plus 4x plus 4 to the whole power 2 minus 4 square as it is equal to 0. I hope you understood. In the next step, we know the formula, a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b, then it will be x square plus 4x plus 4 plus 4, x square plus 4x plus 4 minus 4 equal to 0. X square plus 4x, 4 plus 4 8, and here x square plus 4x, 4 and 4 cancels, we have x square plus 4x equal to 0. So we have two cases here. Case 1, which is x square plus 4x equal to 0, and second case is x square plus 4x plus 8 equal to 0. Here from case first, x common, we have x plus 4 equal to 0. Either x equal to 0 or x plus 4 equal to 0. So we have two values of x, which is 0 and minus 4, which is our real solution. And then from second case, we have quadratic equation ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to 4, c equal to 8. Apply now here quadratic formula, which is x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. I'm going to put the values here. X equal to minus b is 4 plus minus square root 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 8 over 2a is 1. Solve this. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 times 4, 16, minus 4 times 8, 32 over 2. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 32, we have minus 16 over 2. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root minus 16 can be written as 16 times minus 1 over 2. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 16 times square root of minus 1 over 2. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 16 is 4 and square root of minus 1 is I, as square root of minus 1 equal to I from complex numbers over 2. To cancel 2 common here, 2, we have minus 2 plus minus 2i over 2. 2 and 2 cancels. So x equal to minus 2 plus minus 2i, which is our complex solution. In the next step, I'm going to verify 2 plus x to the whole power 4 equal to 16, where, as we know, our real solution x equal to 0 and minus 4. So here, first of all, I'm going to take x equal to 0. Then we have 2 plus 0 to the whole power 4 equal to 16. Simplify this, we have 2 to the power 4 equal to 16. 2 to the power 4 is 16 equal to 16. And here, if we take x equal to minus 4, then it will be 2 minus 4 to the power 4 equal to 16. 2 minus 4 is minus 2 to the power 4 equal to 16. Here's 4 is even number, we have minus minus plus, we have plus 2 to the power 4 equal to 16. 16 equal to 16. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and also complex solution satisfies the equation of 2 plus x to the power whole power 4 equal to 16. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.